your extraordinary gymnasts. I have been in some dangerous places in my life professionally. I would never ever volunteer to go headfirst through a burning hoop. And if I had to compulsorily, I should fall ill immediately. Of the chief guests you've had recently, I'm probably the one who's come from furthest and who is going to speak for the shortest time. There is a reason for that. A long time, I'm to speak very briefly about my two careers and what link there might be between them. It's a little speech about making, indeed I found it a brutal experience. But I have discovered in my life that the things I...
Thank you. Thank you.